Hey, welcome to day two, week two, Fitness Fridays, where I swear I won't train you, but I will show you what I'm going through to get results. Case in point, in order to pursue these bucket list adventures, not only do I need to be way more fit, but I need to know how to ski. Today I'm going to learn. Out here in Big Bear, I'm at Rib Nordic. Across the way over there is Snow Valley. I'm trying to get these basics down, man. It's pretty exhausting, which is good. That's another reason why I came out here for the workout. But it's like a nice day, man. Snow stopped this morning. It's supposed to go again. You can see the clouds out there. But for now, mole practice. And that's my alarm that it's time to turn around and go back. Thrilling. You could tell by my shadow that was jacked up. Still got so much to learn. Take my advice. Start when you're young.
Welcome to week two, day three. I'm gonna do some iron today. This is after I was doing cross-country skiing for about an hour. So I do the POF workout. You can find that on YouTube. Basically, three exercises per muscle group to stimulate the myotatic response, whatever. Back in my younger days, it worked. So I'm gonna do that. Anyway, back to it.
Step.
There is a third exercise for the stretch on the bicep, but I'm already smoked doing incline curls at 15 pounds, and that's why I switch the I kind of customized the A and B workout. So the A workout, what I just did, is chest and biceps, and then the B workout, which will be day after tomorrow, is the back and triceps. Time to hit the showers.